4, 3, 2, 1.
Seconds into flight, we are feeling the rumble. We are seeing 33 out of 33 Raptor engines ignited on the Super Heavy booster. At this point, we've already passed through max Q, that maximum dynamic pressure. Views from the ship cameras. We're setting it up for eventual splashdown in the Gulf of Mexico.
Stage separation.
Kate, we got a Starship on its way to space and a booster on the way back to the Gulf.
Oh, man. I need a moment to pick my jaw up from the floor because these views are just stunning.